had a priority call from Mr. Whalen today. I must pack up my team and leave at once for BG-386. He intimates a find that will hurl our research forward by decades.
Quiet now. I haven't heard any screams for a while. I can hear them moving around sometimes, coming up from below. There's something else down there, too. Something big.
Katya, the way she talks, even the way she smiles. I wondered why they laughed when I started talking to her in the canteen that morning. They make those things so lifelike these days.
Rookie? Shit, you must have an angel watching over you or something. Running a trace. You're over by the refinery?
Blast door open.
That's near Major Van Zandt's last known location, before we lost contact. I have to reestablish contact with the Major. Get to the top of the outbuilding. If you realign the dish, then I'll be able to log in to the core network. That should help me reach Van Zandt and any other survivors. Find a way into that building. I've got no reading for the power around there.
Seismic imaging has revealed a central pyramid reaching deep beneath the ruins. We are expected to reach it tomorrow.
Guessing you'll need to find an emergency generator. Sound familiar? Most of the doors are probably crapped out, but there must be some way in. Don't be shy about salvaging weapons, kid. If it's on the floor, they ain't using it. I'm losing your signal. Watch your back in there. Find a power node to get that elevator working.
Power's back, but I've got no telemetry over there. Head out to the roof.
control.
Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something. Bringing systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery.
I could see Mr. Whalen's excitement as he met me on the shuttle platform. The research facility is impressive, but it was the look in his eyes. Something has his full attention. I've never seen him so alive.
No sign of Van Zandt yet, but I'll keep scanning.
Thank you.
Look for elevator controls. I've got zero access, so you'll have to bypass it on site. Okay, rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override.
I should be home by the end of next month. This time for good. You were right, and I was wrong, honey. There are better employers than Weyland Yutani.
Control room is near the top of the elevator shaft. Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room.
Webster wasn't on duty today. Reassigned to the refinery, they said. But I don't believe them. Not after the other disappearances. There's something they're not telling us.
Move it, rookie. Find the router and hook me up with the refinery. Pinging the network. Packet chatter good. Initializing. Hey, hey! I see you, rookie. Online and vitals A-okay. I picked up a data file from the network here. Looks like the administration android found something. Carl Bishop Weyland? Must be something pretty special down here for the man himself to take a personal interest. All right, I've got security control. You're good to go. Keep moving through the building. I'm gonna scan for Van Zandt's PDT. We'll get you to the nearest RV point, then pull you both out together.
Thank you.
Shit, honey, you wouldn't believe what we found. I can't say much. They read our messages home, but we're all getting the biggest fucking bonus you ever saw. Soon as I get home, we're getting a bigger place.
Corridor, then take a sharp right down the stairs. Follow the objective marker. Holy shit! Looks like you found the hive. Van Zandt's in there.
Where's the rest of your squad? Just you? Ah, shit. There's a Xeno in me. Shoot me, rookie.
Major! Oh, shit. I've sent an elevator down to you. Look for the objective marker. We'll get you out of there, but the fastest way out's through the hive.
Theories seem to have been corroborated. The hunter architecture clearly binds their culture into a ritualistic relationship with the xenomorphs.
Know half the guys I came down with. Didn't matter much. Bugs got them all anyway. If you find this, do a brother Marine a favor and get a message to my girl. Tell her I tried my best to get back home to her.
I can feel it moving. There's stuff they can do to save you, even if you got one inside of you. They told us that in training. Just have to stay alive long enough for them to find me.
The loading station is dead ahead. You should be able to...
Furnaces. She must like the heat or something. You handle the eggs while I try to get power to the control system.